Good morning, Morton. Smile, see you outside. Jag spart på denna gården stå. Jag spart på denna gården stå. Jag spart på denna gården stå. Om jag jobbar stajar skå. Dola dria 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 dria. Ola dria 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 dria. Ola dria 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 dria. Om jag jobbar stajar skå. Guys, we'd like you to know, we live in Cleveland, Ohio. We play in a polka band. They say it's the best in the land. Recordings played on all the polka shows. We'll sing and play for you. We're a group of guys we'd like you to know. On the Happy Polka Show. Let's all sing together, bo, 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 till we play your drums. Johnny, squeeze your accordion and play my Alice waltz. Big Norm will join us and play all night for you.
Thank you. Thank you, Joe. Thank you. met you. Never will I ever leave you, 'cause I love you. You're just the one that I needed, 'cause you're part of me. You're just the one that I needed, 'cause I every place when I go to sleep at night. is that I'll see you in my dreams. My fairest one, where is my dearest one? You are the moon and sun, you are the only one. When will I see your face? I have looked every place. When I go to sleep at night, then I see you in my dream. Up on the trolley and down to White City. One, two, three. Out take my girl on the shoot, we shoot, and on the merry-go-round. Oh, what a joy for a girl and a boy in Chicago town. That's what you are. Unforgettable, though near or far. Like a song of love that clings to me. How the thought of you does cling to me never. Before, has someone been more unforgettable in every way? And forevermore, that's how you stay. That someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable too. Unforgettable things that I am unforgettable too. That's why, baby, it's incredible that someone so unforgettable thinks that I am unforgettable.
Prosim, we need your attention. 1 minute. And we have this special announcement tonight. We were asked by Johnny to make it in his behalf. Since 60 years ago, Johnny first picked up his accordion, and 50 years ago has had an organized band. Johnny comes from one of the most remarkable polka families in Cleveland-style history. There are four lifetime achievers in the Vadno family alone, starting with mother, Anna Vadno, the late Anna Vadno. Johnny was automatically enshrined into the Hall of Fame 9 years ago with five others. And a couple years after that, his two well-known brothers, Frankie and Tony, were also enshrined as lifetime achievers. In 1949, in a contest that was held by one of the most popular disc jockeys in Cleveland-style history, Paul Nakel had a contest that named Johnny Vadno as Cleveland Polka King. That was in 1949. Johnny Vadno has held the title ever since, right? Outside of a short period during the 1970s when Brother Richie took over and Johnny kind of semi-retired, but he still continued playing down in Florida. And then he came back in grand style to assume the leadership again of the famous JV Orchestra. I have often said that the basic Cleveland style, Slovenian style, was based around three big names in the polka field in my 35 years, as I saw it. Yankovic, Pecan, and Pecan's coming right up, and Vadno. And everything was a derivative and still is a derivative of those big three. It is on this date, November 28th, 1996, that we're announcing, in behalf of Johnny Vadno, his retirement as of New Year's Eve, December 31st. His final performance will be at Sterling's Slovenian Country House. May we all have a standing ovation for Johnny Vadno. We have our radio colleague, Joey Thompson, who also heads up one of many, many younger bands, has a few words on behalf of the younger Cleveland-style musicians.
Thank you, Tony. Johnny, for all of the inspiration that you've given to all of the younger folks, all of the accordion players, not only here in Cleveland, but across the country, your fans that are known not only here in America and in Canada, but across the seas in Europe, we have to thank you for all of your years and inspirations that you've given to all of us. And as I've told folks before, Johnny Vadno, I've given him a title a few years ago. I call him the godfather of polka. All right. And Johnny, you'll always be Cleveland's polka king.
And Joel is going to present to him in behalf of our radio programs. We have souvenir tapes that were made. We only have 100 that will be sold. But we're giving also tapes to everybody that was involved in 50 highlights that I considered were major highlights of the past 35 years. One of them was the great imprint that the Vadnos have left on the Cleveland scene forever in Cleveland-style history. So we like to present in behalf of our WELW Tony Podkosik radio shows this special commemorative tape. Johnny, please accept it. And while he's accepting that, Alice Vadno, come on up and take a bow with your husband. Come on, there's a set of stairs here. Let's hear it for Mrs. Johnny Vadno. My Alice, right?
My love.
Johnny, we're going to have you say a couple words. Maybe Alice would like to say a few words. And I'm sure the boys in the band would like to also say a few words. They're probably as surprised as many of you are out there. And then we're going to have Pecan play a Vadno tune right after that. But Johnny, let's hear it for Johnny.
Thank you kindly, folks. It took me about a whole month to decide either get the hell out or stay in, really. But when the doctor told me, he said, you'll die playing and you'll die not playing, he said, I wouldn't want that decision. Well, my brother Tony's home now. I like to spend more time with him because he's paralyzed. And I got a few other very close friends I would like to help out too. But in all the years I've been playing, I want to thank my public, my audience, my closest friends for sticking by the Vandals all the time. And on behalf of all the great sidemen I did have, and you know them all probably, and I still got great sidemen, I figured, I made a promise to my mother. I said, Ma, I'll keep the name going as long as I live. I had to break that promise. I'm sorry, Ma. But I got to give it up. It's just like an old car. The body wears out, and you can't replace the parts. So thank you for everything, Tony and Joey and everything else. And my lovely wife for booting me in the hind end and saying, get going, play.
How about a few words from the boys in the band, Vic Ribbon?
Well, this kind of caught me by surprise the other night while practicing on Wednesday, and I thought it was probably the saddest day of my life. He's been the greatest guy to me in 6 years I've ever played for. He's taught me more. He's been like when my father passed away, he took over for him. He's like my older brother. So is this one over here and this one. They're the greatest. They really are. God love you, John.
Well, Johnny, you may be retiring, but you're not going to get away from me because we're going to see each other all the time. Johnny Vandemullen and I will always be together.
I think I'm the young guy in the band. I started with Johnny in 1946 when we originally started. I came out of the Navy and John said, it was 45 I started with him. I played 6 months and he says, listen, you're going into the Navy. When you come out of the Navy, you got a job. It's your band. I mean, it's you're a member of the band. I says, thank you, John. John, I thank you for all these years. You've been a great guy. And we've always had much fun together. And I'm sorry to hear this. When I heard this Wednesday night at rehearsal, I didn't know what to say. Thank you. And you guys, let's hear it for John again, okay?
Thank you. We're going to keep this on a very high note. I know many of you will want to speak a few words with John, intermingle here a little bit, and socialize throughout this evening. Again, a nice round of applause for Cleveland's all-time polka king, Johnny Vandemullen. Thank you, John. And John's this announcement will also, for historical reasons, will be a part of the big program on Saturday. The big announcement will also be made there by Ray Somage. We'd like to now turn to some of the great contemporaries of Johnny Vandemullen. We have Jeff Pecan, we have Johnny Pecan Jr., we have Paul Yanchar, we have Ralph Delegati, and we have
the Wayside Polka. John, this goes out to you. Let's hear it for Johnny Vandemullen, folks. You really deserve it.
And Jeff Pecan and Ben.
congratulations, John, and best wishes.
I'm just going to sneak in here and then I'm out of here. I'd like to present to members of the Pecan Band, especially to Jeff, to Paul, and to also Lou Trebar, a souvenir tape from our actual broadcast. You will enjoy, I hope, enjoy 2 hours of some of the most interesting highlights, interviews, comments, unique music of Tony Kukoc's 15,000 radio shows since 1961. Dedicated to our colleagues, supporters, and all of the musicians who made it possible, thank you, Valaleva, and of course, Pecan, a great part of the past 35 years, the saddest occasion in 1975, but the happiest occasion was when the boys in this band...
And, you know, for as talented as a guy as Joey is, he's also a pretty modest guy. He probably won't tell a lot of you this, but he kind of gave me a little secret the other day that he's been asked to produce an album with Herb Jeffries and the Duke Ellington Band in Los Angeles coming up in the first part of the year. Let's go. Right now, we're going to bring some memories back for you, and Joey's going to play some of the songs he made popular. And I'm going to play some of the songs that I didn't make popular, but that I stole from just about everybody else. And one of them is Soon We'll Be Married. Here we go.
Thank you. God bless Gene Fedorchak. Okay, from our recording. La 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 la.
la 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 la. Armoniche spombine spec predrame ne coach ta class me ha kim boa succe mi e coma mi reta te dai e tana pil gom no gom no gom bo veso in funky e ta crat i grau se me ne e is brau.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to have you sing along. Here we go.
Has come down. He just flew over, arrived here late last night from Slovenia, and at 9 o'clock this evening there'll be a formal presentation with Governor Voinovich, and also on behalf of our Cleveland Slovenian Radio Club on Saturday, Slavko will be one of two lifetime honorees, Norm Kobal and also Slavko Avsenik. Ladies and gentlemen, it's an extreme honor, a great pleasure to introduce our special guest at my 35th radio anniversary, the Johann Strauss of this century. Certainly the greatest musician in the field, Slavko Avsenik. You take your pick whether you want to understand German, Nemčkom, or Slovenian. Those are the languages. Every song that he recorded originally in Slovenian, of course, was also done in German, but no English. And we're still honored to have him here. Let's hear a nice round of applause once more for Slavko Avsenik. We'll have a formal presentation at 9 o'clock tonight. Thank you. And Fred Zwick, maybe you can come up with something Avsenik right now.
I'm going to say this in German, Slavko. Wir haben zwei von deiner alter Walzer gespielt. We played two of his waltzes already, but we'll play one more, okay? But we have two more Button Box tunes, and then we'll play a little Oberkrainer music, okay? Can't do it. You're gonna hear this tune many times this weekend. It's kind of Norm Kobal's theme song, but we've also recorded it with our Button Box version, and here's our version of Emily's Waltz.
That's not the one.
From our Button Box Artistry.
One more round. We don't wanna go home. We don't wanna.